President Muhammadu Buhari has presided over the wreath laying at the National Memorial Arcade Abuja to mark the 2020 Armed Forces Remembrance Day celebration. On arrival, Buhari, in company of the parade commander, inspected the parade by the Army, Navy, Air Force, and the Nigerian Legion. Vice President Yemi Osinbajo also laid wreaths. The event also witnessed the bugle of the last, a unique but symbolic aspect of the ceremony that reminds veterans of their departed colleagues and the families of the fallen heroes who had paid the supreme price. Some white pigeons were released to signify peace in the land.
Thank you.